What's up, everyone? Welcome to the channel. This is CryptoWolf, and today we will take a look at 8 different Juno airdrops, and I will show you a perfect Juno tool that you can have an overview for all the airdrops and you can claim them all immediately. So before we get into it, the airdrop of yesterday we took a look at was Territory. It was at the price of 36 cents. We are pumping now to 50 cents. Make sure, if you're using the page Restake, that you connect your wallet, and once your wallet is connected, you can click right here, Manual Compound. If you're not using Ledger, this will automatically compound from itself. For me, it's not because I'm using Ledger. As you can see, the rewards are decent and we have a very nice EPY at the moment. Now let's take a look at the 8 different Juno airdrops that we can claim. We are on the website JunoTools. I will leave every website that I use in the description of my video so you can use that. Now, the first one that we see right away here is Agora Metaverse. This is an airdrop and this is ended 12th January. So this one I missed myself. I did not claim it. I'm a little bit behind, but now we're on top of the game again. So make sure to put on your notifications, subscribe to the channel, and let's get that crypto, baby! Alright, Casa airdrop, that's the first one. Let's go, claim. Alright, 174 Casa, claim airdrop. Alright, low, approve, just confirm this into my Ledger device. Alright, the airdrop is successfully claimed. Now we just add the token to Kepler, submit. That's it, that's how it goes. Now let's take a look at Kepler. Choose the Juno network. And then we just scroll down to the tokens and we see Casa right here, 147. Now to know the price, we can come over to JunoSwap, but you will see there is nothing to be found for Casa. Also on Frontier Osmosis, I do not find it. So I think there is no price yet for this airdrop. If somebody knows, just let me know in the comments. I will research this further in an upcoming video. This is just to show you very quick all the airdrops you can claim. Alright, let's get back to airdrop. So we can see right here, we have Aqua airdrop. Let's click on to claim. Same thing, click on to claim airdrop. Alright, approve, confirm it to Ledger. Alright, that's done. Now add the token. Submit. Aqua, same story. I cannot find it anywhere to sell or any price around Aqua. I do not find it. Also on Cosmos Puck, I'm looking at the coins right here at the chart. I do not find anything about those two. But I will be keeping looking further and there will be coming an upcoming video if I find some more information. So stay tuned, subscribe to the channel, people. Alright, now let's go back. We already claimed 2 of them. Now we have the Muse drop. I heard something about this one, so I'm very, very excited to see if this is something worth yes or no. It's only one piece Muse, so it should be worth a lot if it's going to be worth something. Alright, let's click confirm into the Ledger device. That's done, approved. This should be successful right now. Then we click on to add token to Kepler. Submit. Error when broadcasting code failed to execute. Stage 1 expired expiration time. So this one is expired. I'm going to try it once again, but it is expired. So there is no reason to claim this one. Let's try again very quick. Approved. Yes, same thing. So this one is expired. Do not try. It's not going to work. Let us take a look if there's a price of this one. If there's a price of this one, that's really stupid. Yeah, there's a price of this one, man. Are you for real? One. How much? 10 cents. So this is an airdrop of 10 cents. Yeah, it's something. All right. So this one is nothing. Let's claim this one. Hold drop. Cosmo, Juno, Neta Stars, Osmo Stakers. All right. Let's claim. Click on to claim airdrop. Oh, this one is Black Hole. So this one is also for the Cosmos Osmo Stakers. This is an upcoming video. Make sure to stay tuned. And the next day, I will post a video about Black Hole, the airdrop, for a lot of Cosmos ecosystem projects that receive an airdrop. Let's click on to approve. So keep in mind, this one, Black Hole, there's an upcoming video for the airdrop. Stay tuned so you can claim your airdrop. All right, successfully claimed. Add token to Kepler. Submit. Now let's go take a look at JunoSwap if we can find this one. Hole. Black. No, we cannot find anything right here. Can we find something here? Black. Hole. No, we cannot find anything here also. So no price for now. Let's take a look right here if we can find something. Black hole. Nope, for now there's also no price, but make sure to claim it already, and more info is coming in an upcoming video. Now let's go back. Now we have claimed all these. Now we have test, my airdrop, test 2, loop rescue mission airdrop. Let's click on to claim. No allocation, do not have any claimable tokens for this airdrop address. All right, no problem. Let's go back. Now we see this test airdrop. This is going to be nothing in my opinion. Let's take a look what this is about. I think it's going to be nothing, because if you look at this test, now let's just try what it is. BKHL. It's also black hole. This is a test airdrop. So let's see if we can claim this one also. Then we have 1600 black hole. But I'm not sure. We will see that. Just approving the transaction in Ledger now. All right, this one is improved also. Let me know in the comments, which airdrop are you excited about, and which airdrop do you think is going to be worth a lot in the future? Let me know in the comment, guys. Add the token to Kepler. All right, so this one is also expired, the test one. So if we go to here and we go to Juno, we go back, we should see Casa Aqua, and we have hole also as well. Also, this one, VWND, where did I see price of this one? I think I found the price from this one. I think I will find the price in a minute, but first let's claim the rest. So make sure to watch until the end, because there's a big chance I will find the prices of the airdrops. Let's claim this one if it's claimable. What it's about, it's also black hole, so it's also not going to work in my opinion. It's already done. All right, this one also, as I expected, expiration time is ended. So let me know in the comments also if you like this kind of videos, that I take you into the progress, I show you how I do it myself, and how I research the price, how I research the airdrops. So let me know in the comments if you like this kind of videos. So as you can see, there is no price to be found about these airdrops. But make sure to watch the next video about airdrops for the full Cosmos ecosystem, not only for Juno. These airdrops were only for the Juno, and this is from the JunoTools website. So make sure to watch the next video, and I hope to see you into the next one. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.